To begin, click the Start button and then type Memory Diagnostic in the search field. And now from the search results, select Windows Memory Diagnostic. Once you have done this, you should see this little window. And you will see two options. You can choose to restart now or restart later. After restarting, you should now see a screen like this, the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool. And then Windows will scan for memory problems. So now wait for a little bit, and once it's done scanning, Windows will automatically restart. Now once your PC is done rebooting, you want to see the results of the test. And to do that, you need to run the Event Viewer. And now click the Start button and then type Event Viewer in the search field. And now select Event Viewer from the search results. Once the Event Viewer has opened, go to the left side and then double click Windows Logs. And now click System. To find the results of the memory test, go to the right side and then click Find. And then from there, type Memory Diagnostic in the text field. And make sure you type Memory Diagnostic with no space. And now click Find Next. Once you do this, it's going to highlight the results of your test. Now double click the results file, and there you go, here are the results of the test. And as you can see, in my case, my memory is working just fine. Now if you do see problems or errors, it likely means your RAM modules or your RAM sticks are faulty and needs to be replaced. Now what if you don't know which type of RAM is best for your computer? Well, you can go to crucial.com from Micron Technologies, and what it will do, it'll scan your computer and find the exact kind of RAM you need. And I'll include a link to that website from the video description. Well, good news, let's say that the RAM is not the issue. Well, what you have to do is check and fix for system errors, file corruption, and bad software drivers. And you can begin doing this by updating Windows 10. Now click the Start button and then type Update in the search field. And then from there, from the search results, you'll see the option to check for updates. Alright, and this will bring you directly to Windows Update, and then from there, click Check for Updates. And if your PC is out of date, it's going to install the latest update. Well, what if this doesn't work? You can scan for system errors by using SFC scannow. So click the Start button and then type Command Prompt in the search field. And now from the search results, right click Command Prompt and then select Run as Administrator. Alright, now from the command prompt, type sfc/scannow. And if you can't memorize this, no problem, I'll have this in the video description. So now, this will scan for errors in system files and then it will fix them for you. But what if this doesn't work as well? You can try updating your graphics card. And in a different video, I'm going to show you how to easily update your graphics card on Windows 10. A last resort to fix all of this is by resetting your PC. And to do that, click the Start button and then type Reset. And then choose Reset this PC from the search results. And now under Reset this PC, click Get Started. And then from there, you can begin resetting this PC. So this is the last resort in case nothing works. So for more simple, straightforward Windows 10 tutorials like this, please subscribe and thanks for watching.